Welcome, guys. I am Laura Wilson, and you are watching EV News on Jexton Electric. In this edition, I'm going to talk about Tesla's latest features and their biggest update yet. Click subscribe and the bell icon so you don't miss out on our next edition. Tesla has integrated the use of Apple Watch into their vehicles. By pairing your watch as a key, you can effortlessly unlock and lock your vehicle just by being near it without ever needing to press a button. This feature mimics the functionality of the phone key, but with the added ease of accessing your car through your watch. Additionally, the app includes a watch face complication that displays the state of your vehicle's battery, allowing you to quickly check how much charge is left. This helps you stay informed about your car's battery status without having to check your phone or the car's display. Furthermore, the app allows you to perform certain actions remotely, such as opening the frunk and the trunk directly from your watch. This means you can access your vehicle's storage compartments easily, adding to the overall convenience of managing your Tesla. Tesla recently rolled out FSD version 13.2 to early access testers, and it comes with several exciting new features. One of the major updates is the system's ability to give other vehicles more space when they get too close, which increases safety by mimicking a movement that humans naturally perform to avoid collisions. This feature helps provide a buffer zone for other vehicles, ensuring that there are no mishaps when a human driver swings their wheel too harshly or too early. Another significant update is the ability to reverse, which is crucial for navigating tight spaces. Fully autonomous vehicles, such as robotaxis, need to handle these situations independently without relying on human intervention. FSD version 13.2 ensures that the system can accurately judge the space required to turn around and maneuver out of constricted areas. FSD is becoming increasingly smart and aware of its surroundings, including its own vehicle's size and the size and location of nearby objects. Tesla is also collecting audio data to train its AI, so in the future, the vehicle will be able to react to sounds like honks and emergency vehicles and even honk itself. As FSD becomes more human, it also becomes more predictable for other drivers, which means it will become safer for both FSD users and other road users. You can now view your dashcam and Sentry Mode footage directly on your phone. Dashcam footage is recorded while driving or capturing events on the road, whereas Sentry Mode records when the car is parked and detects suspicious activities. With this new capability, you can now access these recordings conveniently from your mobile device. Not only can you watch the videos, but you can also save 30-second clips directly to your phone. This can be particularly useful for keeping records of important events, incidents, or just interesting moments captured by your Tesla's cameras. SiriusXM, a leading satellite streaming service, is now offering a tailored package specifically for Tesla vehicles. Previously, SiriusXM bundled their services with certain auto manufacturers, including Tesla's Model S and Model X, as well as offering standalone receivers. This new package is now designed for Tesla's other vehicle models as well. Subscribers to this package will enjoy a fully integrated experience through a dedicated app that matches the layout of Tesla's other streaming services. This app will provide access to all of SiriusXM's typical offerings included in their 360L package. Additionally, Tesla users will have access to SiriusXM's entire podcast library. The Tesla-specific package from SiriusXM includes a variety of services such as ad-free music, talk shows and news, sports coverage, comedy channels, and exclusive content. Tesla's Light Show feature gets an exciting update, with new shows set to Cyber Symphony by Lionel Yu and Ready for Assault by Yevgeny Barduzha. You can activate the show instantly or schedule it to start up to 10 minutes in advance, either on a single Tesla or synced with other vehicles for a group performance. For light show enthusiasts, the update also brings expanded customization options. You can now control interior lighting, add display color effects, and create longer custom light shows, offering even more creativity and fun for your personalized Tesla experience. While driving, you can now control the rear theater directly from the front screen, allowing you to pause videos or edit playlists without needing to stop. Additionally, the media card on the front display lets you play or pause any video content currently running in the browser or theater. For those who enjoy listening to videos while driving, you can start a video in the web browser before beginning your trip. The system will seamlessly convert it into audio playback, so you can enjoy your favorite content safely on the road. Tesla has introduced a new feature called Powertrain Endurance. This feature lets users adjust how aggressively their powertrain is cooled to maintain consistent performance during longer track sessions. Previously, performance would degrade after multiple laps due to drivetrain components heating up. With Powertrain Endurance, users have three settings to choose from: standard, increased, and maximum. Each setting balances cooling and performance differently, with the maximum setting providing longer-lasting power by slightly reducing overall performance. This is especially useful for those who want to avoid overheating and maintain steady performance over extended distances. To access this feature, go to Controls, Dynamics, Customize Track Mode, and then Powertrain Endurance. Tesla has upgraded its tune-in radio integration, offering an all-new experience that remains completely free and requires no setup. With tune-in, you can instantly access over 100,000 radio stations, covering music, sports, news, and talk shows, as well as a library of 3 million podcasts, audiobooks, and more. The update introduces a redesigned interface tailored to each driver profile, ensuring a more personalized experience. Additionally, it provides improved support for sports and podcasts, making it easier to follow your favorite teams and shows. Station profiles are now richer, offering detailed information and a more engaging browsing experience, making TuneIn Radio more intuitive and enjoyable than ever in your Tesla. Tesla has introduced a new feature that enhances safety while reversing. The system actively monitors the area behind the vehicle, and if it detects a pedestrian or another vehicle crossing your path, it highlights the corresponding side of the rear view camera feed in red. This visual alert helps you quickly identify and react to potential hazards, reducing the risk of collisions. Tesla now lets you set an arrival energy for your destination, allowing you to specify a preferred battery charge level upon arrival. This means you can opt for a higher charge if you need more range at your destination, or a lower charge to minimize charging time during your trip. Once you set your desired charge level, Tesla's trip planner will do the heavy lifting. It'll adjust your route by adding or modifying recommended charging stops and the time you need to spend at each one. This ensures you reach your destination with the charge level you prefer, giving you more control and flexibility over your journey. Tesla's navigation system now makes it easier to plan stops during a trip by filtering search results to show options along your route. For example, if you search for a coffee shop or fast food, the system prioritizes locations that require minimal detours instead of showing results far off your path. Each result also displays an estimated detour time, helping you choose the most convenient stop without significantly delaying your journey. This feature ensures smarter and more efficient trip planning, keeping you on track while accommodating quick stops. If there's a significant difference in weather conditions between your current location and your destination, for example, temperature drop, rain or snow, the system will notify you. The vehicle's map will show you real-time precipitation in your area, helping you visually identify rain or snow on your route. This feature helps you stay prepared for changing conditions, ensuring a safer and more comfortable journey. Tesla has rebranded its default music streaming service in North America from Slacker Radio to LifeOne Radio, reflecting the name change made after Slacker's acquisition by LiveXLive Media in 2017. LifeOne remains free for Tesla users, with the option to upgrade to a paid subscription for benefits like unlimited song skips and higher audio quality. Existing Slacker Radio users can log in with their current credentials, and all favorites, playlists, and personalized settings will transfer smoothly to LifeOne. Previously, Tesla owners in North America needed a paid Spotify premium subscription to use Spotify in their vehicles. With the latest update, Tesla now supports Spotify's free tier, providing a cost-free option for enjoying music. However, the free tier has some limitations, including ads during playback, limited track skipping, and the inability to play songs in a specific order or create custom playlists. Users are reporting that voice recognition has also been improved for varying English dialects. Tesla's voice command system now better understands different accents and performs commands more reliably. That's it for today, guys. You can now support us using the Super Thanks feature at the bottom of this video. Consider becoming a member of our EV Club. For a small monthly membership fee, you'll gain access to exclusive content just for members. Simply click the join button below to become a member. We will be back again for more EV news. In the meantime, subscribe, goodbye.